Hello, friends. Today, let us embark on a magical journey through the life of a firefly. As dark, the male firefly emits a dazzling light signal to catch the attention of the females. The females remain mostly stationary and at times, even wingless. They respond to the males with signals of their own. They mate and sadly, the male dies. The females start laying eggs. Depending on the species, these eggs are laid either on the ground or underwater. These eggs hatch into a carnivorous larva. These caterpillars have an insatiable appetite for the flesh of snails. Then, the larva constructs a mud nest and undergoes pupation. This is where the real magic happens, my friends. And finally, the adult firefly emerges, ready to start a new chapter in its life cycle. Hope, my friends. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to share it with your loved ones. Until next time, Tata.